tonight we pay tribute to Korean War veteran Sergeant Charles Castaneda.
That's my friend's dad, the guy they're honoring. In the skyboxes. My friend's dad.
And the boy to Korea. In 1985, he got a non-commissioned officer leadership position. He was responsible for the lives of men in and out of combat situations. He received numerous awards and decorations, including the Korean War Service Medal, National Defense Service Medal, and the Good Combat Medal. Please give a hero's welcome to Korean War veteran and Chicago native, Sergeant Charles Castaneda.